Well, you know, the idea was to make a show about the 1 million sculptures first. This was the basic idea because 1 million sculptures turned 20 this year. It started very simply in 1997. I was invited to make a show in Bremen at the Kunstverein there. You know, it's an art institution. And I always had this idea for many years because at that time I was working on very time-based sculptures which existed for a very short period of time. Could mean a period of a show or 2 weeks or so. And but I was very attracted by this appeal that that an art piece exists only for a limited time, because I think I found it so fitting to our society, where we all have this short living attitude with all our objects and all our attitudes. And so I tried to create something what would fit to this idea of our society and our time. And when I was invited to this art Kunstverein, I decided not to send already done pieces, but to go there 10 days or 2 weeks in advance and to create the pieces there with the people I met at the Kunstverein. So this was the director and some assistants, plus the materials I found there, you know, pens, chairs, whatever, all the things. And then I started to try everything out with myself and the video camera, and there was a lot of failing and it worked well or it didn't work well. And then at the end I decided to make different positions to make photographs out of this and ask the people to help me, and this was the beginning of the so-called 1 million sculptures, and I gave them the name at that time.
It's a sideboard, as everybody can see, and I cut it a hole into it. So I invite people to follow my instructions and to realize the pieces. The piece is all only finished when the person is doing the performing the part. And it's a hole in it that says Health TV. I mean, that's it. I think it's simply clear, and everybody will understand it. So you see someone standing there putting his head down, that's the position. And people could hold it 10 seconds, a minute.
It's called the large piece there, but it's a bench which I try to kind of lift up and stand and keep it in this position, like not straight,
down on the floor, but lifted up, kind of meditating. It's called Parallel Universe.